And it's unfounded.
I don't know
where mine
came.
This has my name on it.
Also, all the desserts, you name it, it's there.
Try the chocolate one as well.
There's chocolate brulee.
Yeah, the big ones. A chocolate.
Is that a completely new one?
Yeah. Come on, try the chocolate one.
You know I'm gonna love it. That is like taking perfection and improving on it. One thousand percent.
Strawberries by your foot, Wendy.
Oh.
And they were falling off.
Before you step on. Don't tread on the strawberries. You don't want to hear them scream. Some chocolate on the strawberry thing. I'm going to post this on Anderson's Facebook, you realise.
What? The most delicious dessert
I have never seen anyone eat two creme brulees so fast.
Best creme brulee.
I tell you what, not only that, but I'm just going to do this. I don't care if this sounds rude.
I don't think she's clicked, actually.
What, the video? Don't worry, I just don't care.
She was faced with pudding.
Like, yeah, it's just too good.
Excuse me, we don't call them puddings, we call them dessert.
Dessert. So, what I love about this one.
It's a little bit. You see
the little brain of vanilla fudge in the bottom.
Early.
Right, what's next?
Sticky
toffee,
bite your head off, it's really nice.
Well, that's hanging. I'll tell you what, after that really sweet brulee, that's a real nice palate cleanser.
Oh, look at this. She's
brilliant. She's great for it. Best brownie ever.
I mean, that is just.
No, I've made some real brownies, like best brownies in the world.
Decadence, eating it with your fingers. So goodness sake.
What's this? Sticky toffee pudding.
Sticky toffee pudding, which is awesome. I've only just tried it. Can you believe?
Can't believe you've only just tried it.
I know.
It. I love the sticky toffee pudding.
For a day and we kept in the box ready. Imagine what it's like when it's just fresh out of the kitchen.
Do you know what? I think all my The sauce is really chocolatey.
This is going on YouTube. Oh, I'm glad I'm on the right end of this camera.
Oh, yeah.
I got chocolate. could get his business catering desserts and things.
You would get mobbed, wouldn't he?
He would.
He's just having a shortage of people. I just order him every week. Yeah. I'm having a party. I'm having your dessert.
Testimonials to Stuart. Best dessert in the world.
I know that. I know that. Why you do a lot of walking to him from the nursery.
I'd just be there at the end when he closes saying it.
That's cheesecake.
Yeah, it's your turn to be filmed.
I'm trying not to make a reaction.
I'm just quite worried. This is going to go straight on here.
Can I move to Farnham?
We'll just say you're Farnham and turn into driving.
We'll negotiate a really fair rent.
That's brilliant.
Right, deal.
So is Stuart forgiven for the beast now?
Yes, he's
been forgiven. Oh, cool. Oh, we want more. Go ahead. What's
that? You're going to get my
show me faces. Show me faces. Martin, his wound is that there. Really is
better.
Right.
Well, I find a better picture.
Hey, so many. Right.
Whoa. That's not going to be better.
Let's try again. Jumbo.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good. It's flashing.
Best.
You've run out of
time.
Stuart is just going to die now.
You've been elected chef to the WooHoos, and that hasn't got a pin on the back. So now,
Yeah. It will for a minute, right?
Acceptance speech, then.
Acceptance speech? Well, thank you very much. what can I say? Well, superb, yes. It's brilliant. I didn't realise you were videoing this. I don't do this.
Yeah. Can I find out? Say goodbye, Becky. Be a good girl.
Hey. If you go back any farther, you're going to hit the post.
These people are crazy.
Give her donkey ears or bunny ears.